the State Fair's FFA Ag Mechanics show, where students from all over the state have brought their entries for judging. Let's take a look.
This event is our Ag Mechanics contest. This is an event for students to be able to show off their Ag Mechanics projects, ranging from restored tractors, farm equipment, welding projects, woodworking, and computer design projects. We have 115 entries this year, which is up from previous years, and we have 105 exhibitors, ranging from 36 schools.
Tell us about your entry.
All right, this is my John Deere X485 that I've worked on with the Nevada FFA. It wasn't in very good condition, so we got some new parts for it and whatnot, and then we started using it around the school.
Did you already know a lot about this, or were you kind of learning as you go?
No, this was something new to me, so yeah, I was learned a bunch with it.
It's really interesting because some of these kids have some really innovative ideas, and they're doing a lot of cool stuff in their school shop programs, and so every year there's always a few new things that come, and it's been really exciting this year, a lot of really neat projects that kids have brought.
I made a welding table out of an old hog water that had been sitting behind our family shop for a couple of years. And I also made a plasma cutting grate so that way you could cut through anything that you needed to before you wanted to weld it back together.
What did you learn putting it together and now bringing it here?
This is galvanized steel, some of it is, and it's harder to weld on. So I had to like ventilate it and the splatter was a lot more. So that was like overcoming that challenge. And then probably the wiring that I did down here, that was probably took the most time out of anything.
Tell me about this entry that we're sitting on.
So this is a table that I built mostly by myself, but my dad helped me a little bit to put somewhere in our yard that we're going to set a fire pit next to so that we can just have a nice outdoor sitting area. I just kind of like working with my hands, and my dad's always been pretty good at it, so he just kind of helped me.
What's this behind us?
So this would be a family heirloom tractor. My great-great uncle bought it new in 1947.
How long did it take? This is beautiful.
There's probably a little over 500 hours. I worked on it pretty steadily every weekend since last September, off and on. Not a whole lot of people have the opportunity to be able to bring it down here to the fair and have this good experience with the FFA program, having this Ag Mechanics tractor division in. That also motivated me because I'm able to talk to many other people down here that know lots about this tractor. It was very much of a communication project, even by calling people who knew parts, and they're always willing to help you. Being an FFA project, they know you want to learn, they know you're trying to build your skill level. So relying on some other people making phone calls was a lot of the skills that I used in completing this project.
It's just a great opportunity for kids to show what they're learning in their classrooms. You know, this is kind of the opportunity for the public to see all the hard work these kids have put in over the last school year or whatever. And so this is a great example of all the great things that Ag Education is doing in Iowa.